guard here at Belvidere for over 30 years, and she was someone who had a positive impact on our students on a daily basis. The task she executed was not always easy, but we are extremely grateful. Thank you, Dottie. Smickle volunteers for numerous activities throughout the community and was a bus driver for our students for over 45 years. Mrs. Smickle's philanthropy is extensive, but she participates in Boy Scouts of America, Community Lunch, the local Presbyterian Church, BYAA, and the Belvidere Ambulance Corps Auxiliary, to name a few. She is a great community leader, and we're grateful for her support. Thank you, Rheva. Burnhauser was an exemplary kindergarten teacher and a very positive role model. Those that knew her miss her smile and kind heart, and her compassion with our young students is hard to replicate. She was extremely dedicated and always willing to lend a helping hand, and our school district is better because of her service. Will the father and son